welcome to you all to this beautiful church on this beautiful day for this beautiful service for this beautiful couple. It's a very special day for Jess and Harvey, and it's great that you've all come to support them here today. I, Harvey George.
I, Harvey George.
Take you, Jessica May.
Take you, Jessica May.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Jess and Harvey have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
I felt God to say that you're going to have fun with him and that you ought to pursue that. And as you do that, people around you are going to see the character of God and the love of God through the fun you have.
A real honour and a real privilege to be here. Would you agree with me? Amen. Amen. You know, I looked around here when I walked in. I thought, gosh, there are some beautiful people here. And Harvey's here too. But outstandingly beautiful today is Jess. And I just have to say, you look amazing. So nevertheless, it's commitment to your marriage that will keep your love alive. And as I looked at many other things, and in life today, there's so many things that draw us away from the reality of God's love. There's lust, there's addictions, there's drugs, there's all sorts of things that purport to be true love, but they're actually not. And in many circumstances, possibly amongst some of us here today, we have a great desire to be loved, to be really loved for who we are unconditionally. And yet, you know, there's no place for us to get disillusioned with ourselves because God never has any illusions about us.
Forever young in your love, this freedom's untainted. with you, no moment is wasted. See the sun now bursting through the clouds, black and white turn to color. All is new in the Savior eyes.